What's up, Blake? Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Cloud 9. I'm here with my husband, Red.
Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Red.
And as promised, we worked a little bit on your man cave, my Lady Lair.
Ooh. Lady Lair.
Lady Lair. I got that name from one of you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Man, I wish I could remember the name. Who said it? That was actually a really nice name.
I know. I love it.
Yeah.
Kudos.
Some of the other names are pretty silly too, like Sharkisha's Weave.
Sharkisha, no.
No Sharkisha.
Sharkisha, no.
I done told you Sharkisha. Again, no.
Sharkisha, no.
It was Brianna.
Brianna says Lady Lair.
I still have it here on my other screen.
Yay, thanks, Brianna.
Brianna D or Brianna Smiley Face D.
Okay, are you done with your
No, I still have some stuff I have some stuff I need to do too.
I'm gonna just go ahead.
But
go.
let's show yours first and then we'll come and show mine.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know why you're following me. You're not allowed inside.
What? No, I wanna come in.
No.
I want to come in.
I'm gonna guard the door.
Want to come in.
No.
Please?
No boys.
What?
Okay, come inside.
See?
Oh, see, Navi even said no.
No.
She said no, no boys. No boys.
No boys.
Okay.
Babe, you need to put like a thing here or something. I don't have any wood on me.
It's
right
not
now.
Dangerous. Look, I don't take any damage. It's okay.
Oh.
It's okay. All right. Enter my Lady Lair.
Okay.
It's not completely done.
I still have to add
the glass because I need to dye the glass and I want to have a glass roof right here, but
wow.
I tried to make it so that you can't tell from the outside. You know, it's pretty well disguised.
Oh yeah, I can't go down there because I don't have my cloud boots.
I made it so that it doesn't look too girly from the outside.
Good job on this, man. You have a nice view. Jeez,
I do. That's why I'm gonna make a little window right here that sticks out.
Oh man,
mm-hmm.
Dude, you're. Lady Lair.
What? It's pretty awesome,
it's
right?
It's pretty big. It's way bigger than mine. I'm sorry.
Oh, wait. And then look. I made this little passage up here. Because I want to put a little garden up here.
Wow.
My little secret garden.
Babe, you did a good job.
Or maybe. Should I just put it on top? Well, I was going to say on top of here, but...
Yeah.
No, I need a sunroof.
Sharkisha's roof garden up here.
I can sunbathe up here. Look, and then I can spy on you when you're sleeping.
Yeah. Awesome.
Make sure no one else is in that bed.
Yeah. Who's in there? Who? Why is there three beds, huh?
So we can have a space in between each other. Because I like to roll over a lot when I sleep.
You do.
I do.
You sure do.
But yeah, I have like these really pretty flowers. And then I have... It looks like little potion bottles up here. I really liked it. Those are the little jars with the... The glowy things in there.
Yeah.
And then I put just a bunch of girly stuff up here. And I'm planning on making a bunch of like
I need
gems.
To make some of these. I don't even know how to make these frames with the things
inside. They're the item frames.
I know. I need to make some. Shoot.
Yeah. And so I have a little pond in here. I could go for a swim. This is not even a pond. This is my bathtub.
This is your spa.
This is my spa. This is my bathtub. You know.
Man, this is great.
What the heck was that?
Well, gargling in your bath salts or your bath water.
Well, I do put some bath bombs in here, you know, some fresh flowers. You know,
because
the flower petals, the oils in the flower petals are really great for your skin.
Man, this is nice, babe. Good job.
Yep. Thanks.
Your Lady Lair is very inspirational.
You love my little lumps?
Yeah, even Navi loves it. Even Navi loves it. So,
okay, let's check out your man cave.
Yeah.
Man cave doesn't even rhyme. Like, Lady Lair is cool. Man cave doesn't rhyme, but it just...
Red's Tavern.
Tavern.
Either or.
Did you build it right here?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Come on in.
Okay. Don't mind if I let myself in.
Yeah, go ahead. So, come on in. Oh, you got
you have a little doghouse down here?
Yeah. Gotta close the
hatch. Sorry. Oh, you even have water in here for that?
Yeah, you have to, you know... Make sure they have water and stuff. I still don't know what to do with this wall. I didn't like how the... Because if you see behind here, it's that. I didn't like the way that looked.
Uh-huh, yeah.
So, I kind of
You should add lava.
Oh,
a
yeah.
A lava fall.
That would be cool.
It's so manly.
So you come over here, you have my little workshop where I make tools and all sorts of stuff, you know.
Oh, that's cute.
I have to start. Actually, we had a couple patterns. I have no idea what the patterns is.
Oh, uh-huh.
This waterfall is actually from your garden.
I know.
So it comes great. All the way down, and I have, you know, beautiful creeper portraits or paintings up here.
And a slime.
Yeah. So then when I'm building, I'm like, I'm going to kill you one day.
You know what you do have? Guys. You have the like upper hand of having cool paintings. Because these are like pretty manly.
Yeah.
I can't use any paintings
that's
in my
That's me
room.
Right there. You know, conquering. Is it? Yeah, that's me conquering all
these
guys.
What is wrong
with
your arm? Did you get burnt?
Yeah, that's just hives, you know, from being stressed out from trying to kill all these people.
Yeah.
That's what happens. Or
yeah.
It's rough.
Maybe I could put some oils on that.
Please.
Essential oils.
Please, you know, that would be
flowers,
great.
The lotus flowers that I have collected.
Yeah, that would be great.
On your arm. Okay.
So you come over here, and I redid the entertainment center for my man cave.
What are those?
Those are actually jukeboxes.
What?
Yeah. I put two of them right there.
That's cool.
Yeah. It's kind of like speakers. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a manly entertainment system, okay? Don't mess with it.
What are you going to put on the top?
Don't try and turn it on either.
What are you going to put on the top layer?
I don't know. I kind of wanted to put glass so you could see through. You see how I have it right here?
Oh, you know what? You should dye the glass.
Oh, yeah. That would be nice.
Yeah, I'm actually going to do a batch of dyeing.
I should do that here too because I wanted to see. Remember how I told you I wanted to have some sort of recessed lighting or some sort of natural lighting coming in? So I have a little bit here and some right here too, as you can see, but I wanted to add more to it, but I can't because I'm literally underneath the house. So.
Yeah, you have a smaller space than I do.
Yeah, I do. I need to kind of maybe expand
it. I felt like
it
was a lot bigger when there was nothing in here.
Well, yeah, because everything's bigger when there isn't anything in there, you know, but yeah. And this too. Whoop-a!
Oh, is this your secret escape?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yep, I'm out of here, baby. Whoa!
Well, now I know. Why do you want to escape me?
See, I'm
this
out of here.
This is cool. Okay,
you like that? I actually saw that. I forgot the video I saw because I was trying to look for... I was trying to do it with the boat, remember?
Yeah.
But I saw a video and somebody said you put signs here and then the water will stop.
You don't think it's too dark down here? I bet you some creepers are going to spawn down here.
Illuminati. Yeah. Let me put
these
two right here.
You got those Illuminatis and the creepers.
Yeah, probably not. But like this, you're just like... See you later, bud. And you just come on out of here.
You took too long.
No, your candy's gone.
You just hide.
That's what happens. You like it?
I like
it. Yeah, so you could come in and be like, all right, babe, see you later. Going to my man cave or whatever. Red's Tavern.
So then we have no real need for a room together then.
No, this is just, you know, when we have guests over. That's never.
Oh, so this is the room I'm going to bring the girls in whenever.
Yeah, yeah. Or whenever you need time to meditate.
Yes, meditation.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I feel like I should have, like, this should be like a little kitchen area. Like, I should make a little kitchen. Look, I even put little things like it's going to be a romantic dinner. We can eat. And
I know. I saw that. I like that a lot. Good job on that, babe.
I feel like it's a little dark here. Though.
Good job on that.
Great job.
Great job.
Great job.
Great zombie.
Okay, I'm going to smelt some more sand for us because I'm going to need to make a bunch of dyed glass.
Okay.
So I know you'll want some too.
I actually have some sand I haven't smelted yet.
I just put a bunch of it in there. Geez. Actually,
here, I'll put some
split
in here.
It up. Just split it up. I don't think I'll put the coal in there.
Yeah, I got more sand. When we were building it, but I forgot to smelt it. And I used it all on the recessed lighting ceiling or whatever. I think we both did a good... Whoa, hey, you want this back?
I'm okay.
I think we both did a good job.
I think so too.
Yeah, I still want to... There's still some decoration stuff I want to do. And I actually wanted to have this as a piston. Where it moves, so I need to try and figure that out to see I could do that. I should have done it the other way. Dang it. So I was trying to do it this way, but it was showing the piston underneath here. I don't want to show the piston. I want it to be flawless. I'm having a conversation with myself right now.
No, you're not. I'm talking to you. I mean, you're talking to me.
Hey, everyone. You're talking to me. Welcome to another episode of Red's Minecraft. In today's episode, I'm going to be talking to myself, by myself, with myself.
I was listening. I'm just a good listener, okay? I just didn't want to interrupt you. You seemed like you were having a great conversation.
With myself.
Why can't I make
them? All right, so
put this here. What the heck is soul glass?
Soul glass?
What is soul glass?
What, I don't know.
What? How do you get... Oh, well, anyways, I can just do it like this. Doesn't matter.
I have no idea. But no! This boat is not going to work, so what? I'm going to put you what? Back. And I'm going to put you over here.
What the heck? Here.
No, not you.
Clear glass? Why isn't this working?
Clear glass?
Yeah, look. Okay, so there's glass.
Put my ink back.
Look. There's glass. And then there's clear glass. What the heck? How are you supposed to make it?
What?
Okay, wait a minute. I want to make sure that this is not, like, buggy.
Yeah.
Because if I go to my inventory and I look on the side right here, I have some items in here that are not even in the game. I noticed when I was looking for, like, girly stuff. And I found, like, do you have all of these, like, Ardite knife blade? And do you have, like, daggers and...
Let me look it up.
Aluminite broadsword. I feel like I may have mixed up some of the saves because I do have to switch them in and out. And I feel like I mixed them up.
Wait, what's it called? R what?
Aluminite. A-L-U. You do have Alumite.
Yeah.
You have it?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know how you get this stuff.
Yeah, like if you press G over it. Oh, well, that doesn't work.
Aluminum. Oh, you have to change it down here from cheat mode to recipe mode.
Done. Look, you can't make any of this. Well, you can get alumite ingots. Do we have alumite?
Whoa.
Do we have alumite ingots?
Wait, what is this? Look. It's a liquid basin casting.
I have no idea. Like, I feel like this stuff, like, we didn't add anything. We haven't added any mods for a while.
Yeah.
Ever since Christmas. And I feel like there's stuff in here that I just didn't even notice. Whoa, like,
what is this? Molten iron? Molten obsidian?
I have no idea.
Get out of here with this stuff. What is this?
And then look, there's witchery. Also, look, you can also get different animal heads too. So we can add these animal heads to our wall. Where the heck are they? What is this?
Oh, it's with the, I think it's part of, because you see this, it's a pattern. We need to start getting patterns, what? But I think we get the patterns through, I can't remember.
Oh, look,
I think
you can Twilight. Make a peacock feather fan. I've never seen a peacock though.
Whoa. Yeah, let's see.
So wait, there's something else I wanted to show them.
Oh.
It's the heads. You can get a bunch of different heads. We can get a bunch of different heads from a bunch of different animals that we've been seeing, and I didn't even know that you can get heads out of them.
Really?
Where the heck are they? Where are the heads?
Oh.
Where are they?
Wait. Oh, seared brick? Where do we get the seared brick?
What the heck?
I think somebody said through volcano or volcanic, and we have passed it.
What?
Like, to get the brick? This brick? Because to get this brick. Yeah, to get this brick. Wait, you first get this brick, then you make this smeltery controller. And with the smeltery controller, there's a drain too. Then you can start making some of this stuff. But you have to actually get the item. Like, watch, check this out.
Okay, wait, no, wait. Check this out.
Check this out.
Look, you can get polar bear heads, beaver heads, boar heads, giraffe head, gorilla, lizards, even elephant, and we can even get the guy, that one tree dude.
Oh, the tree ant?
Yeah, we can get his head too.
Oh, nice. I think, the way you do that, look, see this, babe? Look. It's just the degree and everything. Look, the recipe. Look, you put in...
What is this witchery? How come I've never heard of this before?
I don't know. So we have raw aluminum, and you can make it. You can make this, molten aluminum, and it's this color.
I have no idea.
We need to go try and find this seared brick
stuff. You know what? And also, we're missing out on some trees.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we're missing out on some trees. How are you supposed to make clear glass?
Clear glass. I don't know.
Seared glass. See, because look. Clear glass. It's right here.
Yeah.
How the heck do you make it? White stained glass.
I'm trying to see if we have it anywhere here.
What?
I doubt it. No, we don't have it. Well, I thought maybe we'd have... Oh, man. I pressed R. Dang it. I think we're going to have to go out and try and find this stuff.
I just want to know how to make clear glass.
How do you make it?
I don't know. I only have glass.
I don't know. I done told you.
I only have glass. What is... You can make a seared tank. Do you know what that is? A seared tank?
Tank? No.
I don't know either. It looks important, though. You know what? You need the seared brick to make it. Let's go out and search for it, then.
Okay. Hold on one sec. Putting stuff away. Okay. We could go out and look for it.
Okay. Well, do you want to take our chocobos?
Yeah, we should probably take the chocobos. And let me see. Let me check first where it's at. So we don't just try and search here. Maybe it's in Twilight or somewhere
else. Oh, I almost forgot.
What?
We also don't have every single type of tree.
No, we don't.
I saw that there's a rainbow tree.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Guys, there's a rainbow tree.
I remember somebody saying, Cupquick needs to get the rainbow tree. She'll lose her mind. And I was like, what? God. Where is this?
I have no idea where it is. Actually, it's near the trees that are in the twilight. So I'm kind of wondering if it's even in the... What the heck is this? Reed pie? What is this? What is going on?
Oh, man. All right. Let me check what this is real quick.
I'm going to make something cool. Oh, I'm excited.
Whoa,
okay.
I'm going to check what it is real quick, and then we'll leave, okay?
Okay. I'm going to go get some sugar cane. I'm going to go farm.
Okay.
See if I can get the gazelle things. You can come to my screen. Welcome to my screen, everybody. We're going to be on my screen for a while now because Red is AFK. He's doing some research.
Doing research.
Welcome to my screen.
Good old research.
Okay. I'm going to make something cool for you guys. I didn't even know this existed, and I need to turn my music off. Dang it. I wonder if there's any way that we could just remove the Aether music. I just don't want to play it because we did run into some copyright claims for that. Don't want to have to deal with that. So I'm just not gonna play it. But check this out. Oh, I need to farm this. I can't just leave this wheat unfarmed. Sorry, it's just like a... It's just a pet peeve of mine. I've always been a farmer at heart. Okay. Maybe we don't even need wheat. We have a ton of food, don't we? Oh, I'm talking to myself. Anyways, let's go make this really cool thing.
I found out what it is.
I'm gonna make this really
actually,
cool thing.
Do we have... Oh god, don't tell me we don't have any.
Oh. Look what I made. Look what I made.
What is that?
Look at it.
What is that? No. No way. Oh my god, babe.
Wait.
Dude, that is awesome. Oh my god.
Isn't this great?
That is awesome.
I wonder what it does. What does it do with the reed pipes?
All right, babe. You know all this time how we've been getting rid of our gravel?
Oh no.
And haven't even gotten any? And we don't even have any in our
Yes.
Yeah, we need a lot of gravel to make the seared bricks, so then we can make the smeltery. So then we could smelt all that stuff. We need to go out. Oh my god, that's too funny.
All right, let's go gather some gravel then.
I noticed here, I'm gonna use this other ligue bow.
Oh, you know what? I should probably fix mine, because, yeah, I should probably do that.
Yeah, repair it.
Okay.
You guys have been saying, Jesus, why don't you guys use your repair button on your enchantment table? Well, reason why is because it's super expensive. Look at this. I don't have 212 levels. I don't have that.
Really? Who has that?
I know. Like, I'm sorry, but... I don't have
that. The thing broke.
What thing?
I broke it.
I used 30 of my levels to repair this.
Oh, the anvil broke.
What?
The anvil broke.
How did it break?
I banged too hard. I banged it too hard.
Jeez, put your muscles away. We'll make one when we come back, unless you need it right now. Oh my god.
I'm just, playing my song. This is my jam. This is my song.
See, I finally used a repair button. Okay, guys? Reuse a repair button.
Yeah, now I really want
it. And I just got a few more tries. Well, actually, this should last me a pretty good while. But yeah, let's go out and kill some stuff.
I wonder what this does. Like, do you think it soothes, like, little panda bear's ears?
I think it's for the treant, so we could bring him back.
No. Don't make me excited. Is that really what it's for?
I don't know. Probably not.
You got me excited.
Probably not.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. We're taking our chocobos?
Yeah. We'll take the chocobos.
So, basically, we just need to get some gravel.
Okay, but what about the thing that you said that we need that?
Oh, you guys said, I forgot to tell you guys in the last episode. Actually, the last episode was the 80th episode of Cloud Nine. Whoa, what was that? What is that?
What?
Look, you can't see it on your screen.
It's the thing that I found. It's a scroll of escape.
Whoa.
What is it doing? Oh!
Teleport you back to home.
I'm in the bedroom!
Whoa, man. Where'd you find that?
I don't know, I found it and I was like, what is this? And then I never used it and...
Ooh, what is this?
Wow.
That's how you sounded like right now, babe, come on.
I didn't sound like that.
All right, you're gonna take that. All right, I'll take my...
Yeah, this is mine. Grape is my chocobo.
I know it is. I'm getting hurt. I'm getting hurt everywhere I go. Getting hurt, ouch. Ouch, this...
Wait, so we're on the lookout for some gravel?
And gravel. And whoops. And then, oh god, hold on. And then what else? Whoa. We also need more sand. And we need clay. We already have a lot of clay.
Okay,
actually.
Well, we don't have a lot of clay.
No, we do. We have like a bunch of stacks.
Where?
It's in our chest.
Nope. We used it all for the brick.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shoot. All
right, we can try to go find.
Look, there's three cats right here. Four cats.
Oh,
baby
oh,
kittens.
Oh,
baby kittens.
Nope. Change of plans. I'm going fishing. I'm going fishing. I want a cat.
Oh, change of plans.
Change of plans. You can go out and collect some stuff. I'm gonna stay home and fish.
Oh my god, baby kittens. Look.
You know what?
I'm gonna stay with them for you.
Well,
okay.
I need to catch a bunch of fish first.
I know.
You can't just stay there and...
Hey,
well... Wait, so is that a jungle?
I don't know. What kind of wood is this? It's oak wood. There's been multiple sightings here of kittens.
There's been multiple sightings of kittens in the area.
We have to... Where's my... Oh, I was about to say, what? Where's my chocobo?
Hey, Red, you can... I'm gonna, oh, I can't do that. You can go get the stuff if you want, and we can do two separate things. We don't have to stay together all the time.
Okay, I'm gonna go and try and find some...
I'm just fishing.
Gravel.
I got a fish.
I'm gonna go here on the side of the what do you call it, this mountain. I see some already. Whoa, where did you come from?
Gravel?
Jeez, no, this, all of this. Oh, there's some gravel. Sweet.
We still really need to light up our tree.
The first, yeah, we do. Farm. Yeah, because we're getting. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy.
How's your chocobo?
See the advantage here. Let me put you down. Man, I should have made my. I need to go back.
Why?
Well, I'll grab this. I need to make my cloud boots. I feel weird without them now. I'm so used to it. This is what happens. Man, there's a lot of gravel. I've never been so excited to see gravel. Hashtag excited to see gravel.
Exactly. How much gravel do we need?
Well, for each brick, it's one. So.
Wait, what kind of brick are you making?
The seared brick. We need to make grout.
What can we make for that?
Smelt stuff. I mean, and then turn it into liquid, and then you have to, like, the aluminum. Mm-hmm. We haven't been doing anything with the aluminum, so.
Where did this stuff come from?
It's from the Tinker's Construct mod, or Tinker's Construction mod. It's part of the mod.
I only have 3-4 fish.
Yeah?
Yeah, do you think that's enough?
Remember what happened last time? I would at least try and get 7. At least. You know? Yeah, I know. I know, baby. It's terrible. Terrible things. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's some more over here.
I wish that there was more that you can do with the fishing. Like, I wish that you can put certain types of bait on your...
And then you could... Why not fishnets, right?
I know!
Come on!
Why no fishnets?
Come on, Moyang.
Who just fishes like this? Like, come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
Just give us some fishnets.
Yeah, give us some fishnets and be cool with it, okay? Some awesome fishnets. You grab up to 10 fish. At least 10 fish at one time.
Yeah.
That would be awesome.
Fishnets.
Fishnets.
And then you can make fish sticks.
Yes. And then you can make sushi.
Ooh.
And then you can make...
They so have to add more food to the game.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, me and Tiff were talking about that.
Oh, you know what we were talking about? Should we tell them?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
It's very, like, early.
Yeah.
On. It was just an idea.
Yeah.
But,
Hey, you!
What?
Die! Ah! Ah! Ah!
All right, great zombie. It was just an early idea, and we were thinking about teaming up with a modder, someone who creates mods, and because we have some really, really awesome ideas for a mod, and then eventually I can create a series around that mod.
Yes.
So I'm going to have to get in touch with a modder that is experienced and team up to make a mod. And I know exactly what the mod is going to be called, and I know exactly what's going to be in the mod, but I don't want to tell anybody.
No.
That's going to be super
exclusive.
Not
until it's like
already
done.
We're close to finishing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Then
it's like, all right, wait. Oh no.
Yeah. That
is. Oh, we have sand. Yes. Cool.
That is what we were talking about.
Yeah, that's our thing that we're potentially want to do.
I really want to do it.
Oh,
I see, like, it would be such a good idea, because I was thinking, like, we can get a modder and he can keep all the profit from the download. He or she can keep the profit from the downloads that when the ads run, when you go to download the mod, and then it's like a win-win. Like, I'm gonna have a creative series based around this mod and then eventually release it to the public.
Yeah.
But it's like, oh, so many ideas.
Yeah, I think it would be an awesome thing to do, but we need to team up with
to team up with someone who's pretty experienced.
Yeah.
Just because
This isn't gonna be, it's gonna be a pretty awesome mod, but it's not gonna be an ordinary mod.
No. I'm excited for it. Like, I'd really want this to happen. And actually, yeah. I still really do want to get a server going.
Yes. Yeah, after going on the Mindplex server this weekend, it was actually a lot of fun.
Oh, the cats are gone. They're gone. Yeah. It was a lot of fun, and I want to play with you guys more. I want to, like, do some mini games with everyone and have, like, a dedicated server to just, you know, to us, where everyone can get on whenever they want, and that actually has... I mean, I've had people reach out to me about servers before, but it wasn't, like, a server for me. It was just, like... Or us. It was just a server that they'd want me to promote and make a video about.
Yeah.
And I really haven't done... I haven't done any of those just because I want to make sure the server is good if I do present it to you guys.
Yeah. And yeah, honestly, it's one of those things that it needs to be done correctly. Otherwise, if it's not, it's one of those things that you don't want to backtrack.
Yeah, no, I want to make sure that whatever I'm backing and whatever I show you guys, I support 100%.
Yeah.
So... Yeah.
Yeah, it's for us, it's, you know, if it takes a while for it to build or to make, that's totally fine. As long as at the end of the day it's the right thing and it works right away. It's not, look at this, babe.
What?
So this is what we need.
How about I make you one of these, and then this can be our call to each other?
Yes!
Just like the movie last night!
Yes! Oh my god, that would be awesome.
Here.
That would be really cool.
Here, I made you one. Here, take that. Now call me whenever you need me.
Oh, okay, so... thanks, babe. Dude, we need to... for the thing that you want, the Luminite...
Uh-huh.
We need 5 aluminum, 2 iron, and 2 obsidian.
Okay.
So, we need to go get more obsidian.
All right. Jeez,
that takes forever to do.
We can do that in a different episode.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm just making another anvil.
Yeah. Let's do that.
Okay.
I think that would be a lot of fun to do.
Ding!
Yay!
Here's anvil!
Awesome!
Well, I think we're going to go ahead and end this episode here.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Yeah, I think we should sign off by playing a little song for everyone.
Oh, let me equip mine. Hold on. I can't see my...
Ooh, we're making music!
Yeah!
We're making music, baby!
That's what I'm talking about!
Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Cub Quick.
And I'm Red.
We'll see you all later. Bye.
See you later.